You're missing out if you don't try this at Dave's Hot Chicken. Get some mac and cheese. Throw a hot tendy on there. Now drench it in Dave's sauce. Fantasize and enjoy.